So guys, today we're back with another video. We're going to be doing
the eating the veg, eating the dog food challenge.
It's really not the dog food challenge. It's the raisin
challenge
or
the
meat challenge. So basically, just in case we have orange juice here. Just in case we might throw up. And let's start. So we're gonna do, and we did wash our hands before we did this.
Yeah, and we're gonna do.
Let's say grab your meat. Okay. We're gonna both grab pieces of meat and see who can eat the more of raisins on top of their meat. And we're gonna wrap the raisins around in the meat. Okay, mine is wrapped around.
Oh, yeah.
Okay, hers is wrapped around. Now we shall eat in three. She already stuffed it in her mouth. This is pretty good. Oh no, bad aftertaste. But I have to eat it all. Why? What happened? Alright, go spit it out. I know, right?
Yeah.
Nasty, guys. Nasty. So, we're only gonna do four.
We don't do that!
She have a, don't eat it, Maddie, until you get the raisins on. So, I'm gonna sprinkle some raisins on mine. She's gonna sprinkle some.
Kim, give me two and I will grab my hand in.
Sprinkle some raisin on yours. Okay, I'm just waiting for her because I really don't want to do this on my own. Alright, that's it. Ready, set, go. Good thing I didn't eat it. Go. Poor soul. I love that. I just went to go throw up. That was nasty, so.
Yeah,
you still have to eat it though.
No, I don't eat it.
Yes, yeah, you have to. I need to drink some more juice.
I just need to eat this.
The orange juice even tastes nasty. Taste the orange juice.
Ew. Okay, so I'm just going to eat the meat. Ew, what is this? Blood chicken? Blood chicken.
Blood chicken. Blood chicken.
Blood chicken. Oh. I love the blood chicken. It smells.
You going to end it? I'll keep going.
End it.
Okay, this is what we're going to do. We're going to change the subject. Eat the meat, Madison. Just eat the meat.
Okay.
The meat is way better than the raisins.
Okay.
Because the meat and raisins is so nasty. And then, afterwards, if you taste the orange juice, it's even nastier. So this is what we're going to do. Add raisins in our orange juice.
I'm putting the raisins in my orange juice.
Me too. Oh, I missed one. Oh, I missed two. Oh. Water's flying up. The dog is putting the raisins. That's crazy.
I know.
So first, we have to mix. You see the shadow in the background? Just look behind you. Look at the set. We have to shadow. Oh, one just came off. Look at my hand.
Like a bang. Look at mine. Bang, 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 bang. La, la, la. All
right, let's go crushing our raisins up in there. I wanted to get it. Nice, because we wanted to turn it into raisin juice. The room just got brighter. We want to turn it into raisin juice with orange juice mixed. So we have to crush the raisins down.
Okay, now.
And we are doing the meat and raisin challenge with the orange juice. The meat and raisins was. I give it a medium because at first it was sweet, huh, Maddie?
Mm-hmm.
And
so,
then,
I had to say that because...
So, go subscribe to her channel, which is... Happy Days.
No, lemonade.
Okay, hold up. I don't think it's mixed... No, it's not mixed perfectly. I'm going to have to use the front. Okay, I'm only... Do it for 3 more minutes. I'm gonna end it. No, robotic. 3, 4, 5. To 15 minutes. I don't want this video too long.
Yay!
Look how excited she is.
Yay!
Why are you adding so? Alright, I'm gonna mix this.
No,
first, we're going.
Can I
add some raisins out? Because yours just look nasty. What? Yours is full to the top with raisins. Ooh, what was that noise?
That's the dog.
Oh.
Cory,
Cameron. All right, so
here.
too. I'm just kidding. Where was the video stopped for some reason? I don't know why, but we are going to do stop adding raisins. We don't want mix anymore. We're going to do.
We're going to give it a weird challenge.
Girl, what you talking about? We doing the orange juice or raisin challenge, Mona Buddy.
Yeah.
All right, now let's toast. Now drink it. If you're new, I'll put the link down below if you want to see more challenges of them doing it. And yeah, I'll see you in my next video. Bye!